Mahdavikia in the clear. He's got support in the centre. He doesn't need it. It's surely Iran's victory now with 6 minutes to go.